Good evening. On behalf of our captain and the rest of the crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard airline flight 777, LullingLisa Airlines. Please refer to the pamphlet in front of you for the full safety instructions. Please ensure that your seat is upright and your seatbelt is fastened and ready for takeoff. When the seatbelt sign is off, we can begin full service. We have a luxury dinner menu available, and we will start your flight off with complimentary snacks. We look forward to ensuring that your journey with us today is as pleasant and carefree as possible. Please take care as you are waiting for takeoff. Thank you for flying with LullingLisa Airlines. Hi, how are you today? As you can see, you're one of our few clients today on board. Welcome. Yes, well, that just means I'll be able to be of service to you. Yes, without any distractions. And you've heard that the seatbelt sign is now off, so we can begin service. Of course. If you look in front of your seat, you will see everything you need. The menu. Oh, yes. You have water in front of your seat, and you have a pillow. Can I get you anything? A blanket. Of course. We have a soft blanket prepared for you. Yes. It can get a little bit chilly in here. Of course. We do like to keep the temperature quite fresh and chilly, but you do let me know if it gets too cold for you, okay? So we have your luxury soft blanket. Yes, it's made of the finest cotton. Shall I put it on you? Of course. How are you feeling? Are you comfortable? Great. Shall I place this on your lap? Okay. Just tucking you in a little bit. Okay. Do you mind if I... Wonderful. Yes, it is a quite long flight, of course. You forgot your headphones. Not a problem. We do provide some quality headphones for you today, okay? Do you prefer the style that goes over the ears, or would you like them? Good choice. Good choice. I'm just going to reach over to my tray. So we do have your quality earphones, okay? Yes. And these are indicated with your left and right ear. You can just pop those in. And they're also noise canceling. Yes. So we have these ready for you. At your service. Would you like me to place them in the seat in front of you? Okay, wonderful. You have your earphones, blanket, water located in front of you. Can I get you anything warm to drink? Coffee, tea? Tea. Okay. I have a selection of teas. I'm just going to reach over in my cart and grab some for you, okay? Wonderful, wonderful. We have a variety of teas. We offer a savor brand of tea, and this one is organic, of course. organic Earl Grey. So this does have some caffeine. Yes. Something a little lighter, of course. Place that back on my tray. We have a tea from the English tea shop. And this is a chocolate and superberry tea. Yes, quite luxurious it is. Very rich. Okay, a few other options, of course. For something a little more spicy, we do offer an organic chai tea. This is the Tazo brand. Tazo. We like them because they are organic, of course. Have you ever had chai tea? Okay, well, it says here that this is a robust blend of black tea, cinnamon, cardamom, black pepper, and spices. So this will be quite spicy. Again, it is black tea, you're right. Would you like something a little more loose leaf and herbal, perhaps? I have just the tea for you. This is our cozy brand of lulling tea, made with the finest ingredients and spices. This is, of course, organic, as are all our teas, yes. And this is actually a wonderful blend of soothing teas designed for sleep in mind. Because it is a long flight, I assume you would like to. Exactly, yes. It is important to get some sleep. Like, I can start this for you. This is a chamomile herb blend of tea. Yes, so I do recommend it without milk or cream. And even without sugar, yes, that can be arranged. One of these? Okay. Would you like any lemon in your tea or a purist? Alright. I'll just be reaching over and grabbing some hot water. These are luxury glasses for a luxury client like you. We offer the finest silverware, plating. Of course, you will notice it is quite quiet on board. Yes. So you should be able to sleep just fine without earphones. But if you would like them, please let me know. I pour some hot water for you. Would you like to pour it yourself? Of course. I'm just going to reach over and get some water from our cart. Yes, so this should be an adequate amount. Sugar, honey, lemon, vulnerable tease, so perhaps we will give this 5 minutes rather than 3. Do you like your tea strong? Okay. 5 minutes it is then. Wonderful, wonderful. Can I? Thank you very much. There you are. Yes, it is quite common to sleep on board Lulling Airlines, of course. Yes. So you have your pillow, your blanket. Ah, of course, of course, of course. Give me a moment to fetch your eye mask. So we have here our luxury eye mask. I assure you this is quite comfortable. It has comfortable straps that stretch for your convenience. Yes. Mm-hmm. No, this will not snag on. Exactly. This is one size fits all, but you let me know if you'd require anything more comfortable. Okay. Yes, this is cotton again. It's going to be very soft for your eyes. Yes. Just place it over. Of course. Exactly. It's not quite time yet to sleep. No, 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 no. We still offer our snack service as well. And then shortly after, we will be offering dinner. And then we will dim the lights and have you rest if you'd like, but these always come in handy in between. Of course. I'll just place them right in your seat for you. Okay. There you are. I will be coming around with a snack. Would you like a sweet or savory option? Very good choice. I'll be right back. Before your snack, can I please offer you a wet wipe to clean your hands with? Would you like another one for your face? Of course. There you are. Oh, you'd like me to wipe your face? It would be my pleasure. Okay. I understand that you're quite tired, so wiping each eyelid. Okay, then the next one. Okay, I will leave you to clean your hands and then I will show you the sweet snack options. We have 2 sweet snack options ready for you. One is in the form of a snack. This is my favorite, strawberry flavor, but we also offer vanilla if you prefer. Please just let me know, okay? And of course, these are all complimentary. Yes. So this is our Italian snack cake. Ciambella actually means donut. Ciambella, yes. It is a round snack cake, and it is quite soft. There is icing on top, and icing in the middle. Yes. Quite lovely, quite delicious. As I said, strawberry or vanilla flavor. And this is soft and spongy. It would go quite well with your tea. chocolate lover, I have something else on my card for you. We offer gourmet chocolates. These are made with the finest Madagascar vanilla beans and chocolate. There is a milk and dark chocolate variety with one white chocolate piece as well. Yes. And they are, of course, sealed for your protection. Yes. Exactly. There are 7 luxury chocolates in here. If you are more of a chocolate sweet tooth person. So what would be the chocolate or the donut? You're thinking? Take your time. You'd like both. Of course. Of course. I'll be serving you both. Would you like me to hand you a chocolate? Or do you care to keep the entire box? Of course. May I place this on your tray? There you are, and I will just reach over and grab that donut. Is the strawberry flavor okay? Perfect. Perfect. Would you like me to open this for you, or would you like me to place this on your seat? Of course. Doing? May I have a look at the tea bag? Just reaching over. Ah. You can see the color has changed. It's quite dark. I will be fetching out that tea bag. Allow me to place it on your tray and retrieve a napkin. Ready for your tea? I'll place that on your tray as well. Delicious. Okay. I'll be right back to go over the menu with you. Wonderful. Hi, may I read to you today's menu? Of course. We have a fine selection of wines to choose from to accompany your main course. Of course, we offer unlimited wine, cocktail pairings, and of course, soft drinks. Yes. There is water that will be replenished after each course, but of course, you just ring the bell and ask me if you need anything. Now, onto the food. We do offer a vegetarian first bite, and that is a caprese skewer. This will be your mozzarella balls with grape tomatoes. Yes. Finished with a fine dash of extra virgin olive oil and sea salt. Of course. We have a vegetarian option as well for your main course. Mm-hmm. Yes. This will be a luxurious tagliolini pasta in a cream sauce. With truffles and Parmesan shavings. And we can make that for you with either mushrooms or asparagus. Of course, we offer a chicken and beef selection. Yes, we offer chicken supreme roasted, featuring mashed potatoes and a vegetable of your choosing, which can be green beans or red peppers. Of course, we also offer a filet mignon, 10 ounce, cooked to your preference, in a delicious marsala sauce. Wonderful. And we also offer Alaskan cod with a coconut butter puree. There will be accompanied kale as well as roasted potatoes. Which one sounded the best to you? Yes, you can actually have more than one entree if you prefer. Okay, wonderful. And for dessert, we either have cheesecake, Oreo cookie cheesecake, or we have a pavlova with strawberries and cream. Precisely. We also offer more complimentary chocolates and sweet and savory snacks as well. Perfect. Well, I'll just let you decide. Wonderful, wonderful. How are you doing? Getting tired? Oh, good. Well, now that you have a cleaned face, can I offer you any skincare? Yes, we do offer some complimentary skincare on board. Give me a moment and I'll just grab that. Okay. We offer an under eye cream. Yes. This is by Dr. Roebuck. And this will ensure that you arrive at your destination looking fresh-faced. Of course. And it's essentially just a lid. Yes, you're going to just pop off the lid and spray a pump per eye. And I can do that for you at any time. Wonderful. Can I interest you in this? Of course. Would you like me to apply some of that for you? Wonderful, wonderful. I'll just be reaching over and cleaning my hands with a fresh cloth. You can keep that. Yes, that is yours to keep. We also offer an excellent facial moisturizer. Yes. Oh, yes. This is by Sol Janeiro. It is scented. And it is wonderful. Yes. Would you like to give that a smell? There you are. Yes, can you smell that? Beautiful. And this is for the face. or for the hands. Yes, so you can use this on your body. Would you like me to apply some for you? Of course. Okay, just taking a small amount. Close your mouth for me. Wonderful. Of course. It does get quite dry on board. Exactly. Well, if there's anything else you need, this is, of course, all yours. Perfect, perfect. Please feel free to now recline and get very comfortable. Yes, we should be offering dinner service in about 30 minutes. Give us time to prepare your selections. Of course. Is there anything else I can do for you today? Yes, well, feel free to browse for films or place those exactly just right over your eye area. You'll feel very comfortable and sleepy, I assure you. Perfect, perfect. Yes, we will be closing the lights after dinner service so that eye mask will come in handy for you. Alright, well, if there's anything else, please feel free to call me. But until then, enjoy. We offer a wide selection of films to choose from, and yes, your earphones will. Alright, well, I'll just be placing your order in for your meal, and I'll see you in a bit. Take care, and have a pleasant rest of your flight. Bye-bye. Thank you for flying with LullingLisa Airlines.